Sink.
What does it mean? Jerk me? Porch monkey?
Oh no. What's it called in German?
Are you hiding this one?
His name is the word in German.
Fuck. The black one, that's it?
Okay. Like a big black schlong.
Hey man, this is America for you. Darky, don't
you left
them.
The showers, now I'm alone.
I know, I don't want to crowd it. I'm scared.
Oh shit, oh fuck, they're coming through here. Bastards, fucking Sledge came through, bro. He fucking raped me. But Miles is about to avenge me.
Don't worry, as long as I'm last alive.
That's funny. Do you like Adam?
Whoa. You know he's still alive?
Thank you. Shut up.
He lives in Argentina.
Shut your fucking face.
That's what I heard, bro.
Yeah, well,
the news doesn't lie, bro.
The news lies to you.
Fox News doesn't lie.
It lies to you because you're a minority.
I am. I'm from a small little island. I'm from Haiti.
He's from Auschwitz. You know, I met a guy from Auschwitz, actually.
Oz, let me heal you.
Oh, yeah, really? Come here.
Come to the doorway and stop.
Thank you.
Did you guys become best friends?
Oh, I think he's my right here.
He was my hotel bellman.
Where at?
Right there. Did I heal him?
He must have. Nice.
I was trying to heal him.
Oh.
What time is it in Germany, bro? Is it six
half
o'clock?
Past 12. It's half past 12. You fucking degenerate. Why would you offer your body to this 14-year-old man? He is a man. He drinks beer.
He doesn't sound like a man. It.
He's my man. Hey, do you plan on ever coming to America? Yes, well, come to California.
What would you do if you came?
Come visit me in Alabama.
Shut the fuck up. What do you like to do? Drink beer? I feel like you like beer a lot.
Dude, you can't do that here.
Well, no, you could. We'll buy you beer. It's okay.
Hey, since you like beer so much, have you ever butt chug? Hey, I mean, isn't it a tradition in your country when you guys butt chug?
The butt chug, it's...
We call him a gremlin, but we're not sure what he is.
Yeah, we don't... We think he's inbred, but it's okay. When have you been to Oktoberfest yet?
Oh my gosh, there's probably hella drunk kids there.
Hell yeah. Oh, nice. Well, good thing you guys have good healthcare.
Wait, maybe that's where we should take our vacation.
Oh, I'm down. Wow, your brother sounds like a really cool guy.
That sounds crazy.
What's his name? What do you call him? Is his name also racist towards black people?
Young Buck.
Are you racist towards black people?
Do Germans like black people?
No.
Apparently not, bro.